After finding out how bad we're in the hole here, I really need to get the kids and everybody together to let them know, listen, I love y'all to death, but at work, I need you to do a job. We don't need to be beefing here. We need to be making money to pay these bills. All right, there's a lot of personal going on in here, you know? And I don't know where all this energy comes from. I know everybody got their feelings, but we empty out our savings to do this. Don't tear this business down by fighting. None of us is in the street no more. This ain't that easy money. Y'all can't put all that pressure on me. I got my own kids, plus grandkids, plus my lifestyle. We in a jam. I don't give a you mad, whoever mad.
It's like Sierra and Amina butt heads with each other. And then the significant others get involved, and it's a whole issue between the siblings.
The favoritism word has been thrown out there.
Okay, let's talk about favoritism. We all got into that altercation on Sunday, and then when the schedule comes up, me and Sierra aren't on the schedule, but Amina is.
Me and Sierra, we're not even on the schedule. We're suspended, while Kai and Amina, they're still on the schedule, and they're working. I feel like that's favoritism. That's bullshit.
Now, let me tell you why. Amina was expo. You be in the kitchen, you see what it's like. We were short-staffed. This is not personal. It's business.
The girlfriends are definitely coming in between me and my brother's relationships just because, like, they're in the way.
When shit happens in your business, you gotta do what you gotta do for your business.
I don't like the way Frost Bistro has...
It's turned our relationship. It's turned it. It's turned it. It's got people tripping. Y'all arguing.
And it's like, come on.
We used to be cooler. My dog.
And listen, let me tell y'all something.
Let me tell you something. I know how I come off. I can come off f***ed up. I can come off like people don't like me. Some people think I'm cool. Some people f***ing hate me. I'm not going to change who I am because of somebody. Like, if that's going to be that person, that's what it is.
Respect has to be earned. And when you are a manager, you got to know how to talk to people. That's my brother. I love him to death. But Kai is definitely being unprofessional.
I don't disrespect until someone disrespect you.
Yes, you do.
Y'all don't know how to be cordial, though.
Like, I say hello.
But y'all don't know how to be cordial. How can y'all not be cordial?
I say, like, a week and a half ago, I asked him about some tables of... I was like, come on, Kai, let me get... I don't know, go talk to Kirk. No, I don't want to hear that.
It's the whole victim thing. I feel like Sierra just feel like...
And I'm not a victim. I'm never a victim, but...
No. Y'all, you're a victim.
Oh, you lying. You lying. You capping. Now, that's big cap. That's big cap. I swear to God, that's big cap.
What?
I ain't gonna even let you lie on me like that.
I came into this meeting not knowing what to expect, and then got ugly. Kai, he's pissed, and I don't understand why things have elevated to this level.
Everybody's not perfect. Everybody messes up.
Go talk to him.
Kai's walking out right now, but he's the manager.
Kai.
And my parents allow this type of stuff to happen.
That's why it be happening. Simple leads.
I have no issues. Let's be cordial. That's how we been, have we not?
I don't want you arguing with your brothers and sisters. I want you guys to remain just tight.
My relationship with my brother and my sister is different now.
I didn't ask to be no manager. Like, I'm the one that's, like, responsible for everything, and y'all get to goof off and go do what y'all want to do and go have fun.
Like, now, this ain't the same no more.
I'll be honest, I gotta figure something out with it. If you don't wanna be here, I'm not twisting your wrist. I wanna be able to have a great relationship with y'all like I've always had, and I'll just hire somebody else to try to do the job.
We love you to death, but this is stressful. I've never had to micromanage so many motherfuckers in my life. I feel like I wanna pull my wig off. Y'all gotta make this tight or it's not gonna work. We don't have room for no more problems like this. I mean, we just can't do it. How I really feel is if we can't get it together, the best thing that might work for Frost Bistro with the kids is for them not to be there. Come on, y'all. Think smart. F***ers don't act like they know what to do with themselves.
If anything else happened, whoever starts some your ass is out of here and everybody else will be here.
If you like that video, subscribe to VH1's Love & Hip Hop YouTube channel for more.